Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to install WordPress in WAMP server. Okay, so first of all you need to download WordPress from official website. Okay, I already have downloaded it in my local computer. Okay, so now I am extracting this. It is extracted in this folder and we got a folder named WordPress. Okay, so now I need to cut this, okay, and paste it under this folder. See, WAMP64 www. My AMP server is installed in this location, so I am pasting it here. Okay, so now copy paste is completed. Okay, now I need to start my WAMP server. So I'm starting my WAMP server. Let's see. Yeah, this WAMP server has already started. Okay, now let me open the browser and go to localhost. Okay, so this is the WAMP server configuration and the WordPress is installed here. You know, need to write WordPress. So now WordPress configuration will start. So installation and configuration will start now. So the language I am selecting English, United States. Continue. Now welcome to WordPress. Before getting started, we need some information on database. You will need to know the following items before proceeding: database name, database username, database password, database host, table prefix. If you want to run more than one WordPress in a single database, okay. And we are going to use this information to create a wp-config.php file. So the configuration will be saved in this file, wp-config.php file. If for any reason the automatic file creation does not work, do not worry. All this does is fill the database information to a configuration file. You may also simply open up wp-config.sample.php in a text editor, fill your information and save it as wp-config.php. For more information, go to this link. All likelihood these items were supplied to you by your web host. If you do not have this information, then you need to contact them before you can continue if you are already. Let's go. So now I need to create one database. I am going to localhost 81 and going to php myadmin and creating the database root. I have no password set. Now create one database. Database name WordPress. Okay, creating my database WordPress. So WordPress database is created here. There is no table right now. Setting up the WordPress database name is WordPress. Username is root, okay. And there is no password. Database host name, I am providing localhost. And table prefix WP, okay. Now we're going to submit. Alright, Sparky, you have made it through the part of the installation. WordPress can now communicate with your database if you are ready. Time now to run the install. Running install some site title. Let's test my WordPress. Username is Mohan. Password, that's too much. Okay, password, hide password. So cancel this. So I am given on password. Confirm use of weak password. Okay, this is weak. Your email is not required. Search engine visibility. Now I am installing. Oh, you must provide an email address. So email address is mandatory field. Sure, the WordPress has actually mentioned, thank you, enjoy. Username Mohan, word and password is your student password, so login. So the installation is completed. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to get more such videos.